possible. It only takes some time. Just a little. You may be thinking, hey man, that's fucked up. All this glass is going all over the front row. The front row and everybody else in the back row, all the way up to the nosebleeds, all 50,000 people are at risk of getting glass shattered at them. They're at risk of getting barbed wire fragments, blood, all types of shit in there. But you know what? The fucking fans here at JCW are just as hardcore as the fucking wrestlers. For the front. They asked for the fucking the glass and everything.
That's right. Oh, they're at risk of glass flying out?
No pussies here.
They're at risk of barbed wire flying out? What's new? That's the show we go to in Jungle World. Yeah.
Looks like Aiden Blackheart is busting the fuck open. I don't know how the dirty white boy is not. Oh, he is on the side of his head.
I'll tell you right now, the dirty white boy's head. It's the most beautiful shade of blue I've ever seen. I believe that's a Lagoon Blue blue.
It's like Blue Jay blue. And what fucking, what amazing product he has to
sell.
I want to big up with whatever gel company he's using deserves a big props.
I believe the color is called Lagoon Baby Blue. Baby Blue Lagoon. I like it.
Going for the pin already. A normal man would have easier folding a pin than that pin right there. But these two men are trained in the fucking, in schools of hardcore.
Come on, let's go!
These two men came up the ropes, if you will, in hardcore wrestling.
No, they didn't.
No, who reimagined Hunter Dunstan to the Royal Rumble on glass?
They came up in a school of pussies. Tell by the way they're
hitting each other.
Just fuck. That's okay, man. I can beat you.
Try to stand a little bit here, guys.
I'm with you.
Hit him in the dick!
Easy.
Oh, we got the bad boy awake across the face. Unfortunately, we have an awesome view of our Aiden Blackheart's ass.
Yeah!
Take
easy.
Let's go play.
Damn, I can't get over that shade of blue. It's just so beautiful. It reminds me of a parakeet's feathers. I can look at it all day and all night. It's very calm.
Cut his ass off!
Cut his
throat!
The It's been a seesaw battle from the start. They've been going back and forth, trading just about equal on each other.
Oh my God.
Historical! Oh. And I'm gonna tell you, there's a fucking light bulb of glass right up on his back, dude. Yeah. Who's Spicoli?
Oh my God.
Woo-woo!